I'm Eric Harris. I work at Goettsch Partners. I'm a senior associate here, architect, technical level, and was one of the project architects on the Wrigley Building renovation. We used Bluebeam Revu as our primary publishing tool out of our CAD software. We use it to hold the electronic files, to publish them to paper, to document them and share them online. And then the contractor submits their requests and submittals. They come in electronically as PDF, and we use Revu then as markup primarily to respond to those questions, to stamp and review the drawings, everything from drafting right in Revu to text annotation to photo attachment. We'll share it with the contractor, the ownership group, and even internally via email with the designers and project managers. Goettsch Partners' role for the Wrigley Building renovation was the architect of record. We coordinated with specialty engineers and trades. We did primarily renovations of the windows, toilets, corridors, lobby, and really retrofitting the infrastructure of the building so that it can be a more modern office building and modern use. Renovating the Wrigley Building, reestablishing it as a landmark, is a challenge. Any renovation of an old building is going to have lots of surprises that come up, and so we had several information requests from the contractor of, you know, we found this or something unexpected happened, and it's best documented to us in a photo. And so then we're able to respond and use Revu to mark up the photograph with implied three dimensions with color tones and shading. We'll have examples where it's more than just, you know, simple line work, but we can augment the photograph or even cut and paste things out of the photo to really explain and clarify in detail how to respond to the problem and document the problem. So it helped with communication, certainly. It keeps things really clear. We're able to use it quickly. It's easy to use, and so our administrative staff, young architects coming in, can touch it and just kind of intuitively follow along as to what our standards are and how the software works. And we've been seeing the contractors, they walk around with Bluebeam and the document set on a tablet in the field, and they can quickly just pull up a drawing. We're right there in front of it, somewhere in the building, and look at this, and they can clip it, email it to me, and just it's that portable document set. We're not lugging around 10 pounds of paper anymore. And the Revu certainly helps with our quick turnaround of all the submittals and the requests that come in, as opposed to transcribing it by hand and scanning it. So it's saving us on just handling time. It's saving us on file size because the scans are so large. And certainly in speed, where if we get a request that comes in or a submittal that comes in, it's just a couple quick processes that we can take it, answer the question, document it formally, and then send it back, and there's a whole lot less handling.